It's a poem called Magnifying Glass. I imagine kids are still kids no matter how many years have passed by, and I imagine some of you burned up ants with magnifying glasses. I imagine we did when we were little or littler. And this is a poem, it's a meditation certainly on that perhaps, but more than that. Maybe it's a meditation on seeing more closely or looking more carefully. I don't know. No one would burn your name for not seeing the ants' careful antenna testing the air next to your shoe. Six legs, almost rowing it along. Who would be upset if you brushed one offhandedly off your arm, undone by the tiny steps? What do they want, you ask, unaware that they breathe through their sides? Do they sleep? Do they dream anything? No one should mark your soul short if you mash one. When two ants meet, there's no tongue for hello. It's a bug, a nearly less than little thing. At most, made to chisel crumbs under the fridge, with eyes that even in brightest day see not reds or greens, but gray and gray again. Who would curse your life if you bring out the raid? How many books have they read? That brain, a virtual speck, is all they carry really work, or just some dumb old daily ado? The heart spending what blood, what prehistoric nudge on those handsome, brittle heads?